Students, now here the decimal number is given and we have to explain, or we can say that the expansion form in the word we have to fill up this. That here the number is given 392.62. On this basis we can easily understand that 392 is the whole number and 62 hundreds. Okay, so that means here 100, here the question is asked, we have to fill this blank, that the hundreds place. So for your clear understanding, you will write here in this place value chart that the 392, then the decimal point and 62. Yes, here 62, that means 6 tens place and 2 on hundreds place. So here we can write easily that hundreds place, what will come? Hundreds place. Here PHS is given. Hundreds place is will come 2. Yes? But and on the ones place we can say that here the ones place it will come 2. Yes? Now tens place, here the tens place will come 6. This tens place. So now you clear with this chart. Now we will see here the 105.02. So 105 is the whole number, that 1 and 02, that means 2 hundreds. Now we will write here the tens place. Here asked for the only tens place. So we will write here the tens place 0. Tens place. Now here, see, be careful while you are seeing this words, huh? 10 and tens place. So that means the tens place we get here as a 0. On the hundreds place, 2. Yes, here we find the value of this given places. That in the decimal number we get the place value through this place value chart. You clear? Now here students, the tens place is given. Now what is the, if it is asked for the hundreds place, but if in this question is asked on the hundred place, not hundreds, so hundred place we get as 1. Okay,